Alright folks, this looks like we'll jump back into some more NASCAR career mode. I believe second race. Yeah, race two. Alright, well. It's in Atlanta. So that means... Oh, look at nothing. Engine shop, 100,000. Yeah, I think we can. No, I think we'll wait until this next race. These couple races and get some money going here. We actually have a better finish than the last couple races. Or at least last race, anyway. Finish near the back, I think. It's hard to determine pit stops in this. But eventually we'll get it down. I hope, anyway. Nah, I think we'll skip qualifying. Makes it more interesting and fun to start from the back.
Hampton, Georgia, home of the Atlanta Motor Speedway. This is Rick Allen, bringing you the Folds of Honor Quick Trip 500. The Mania of Daytona is behind us, and now the regular season really kicks in.
All clear.
trouble for him to pass Smith here.
All clear.
Don't worry, Regan. Just gonna leave you back there. Good.
Nope. That was a great lap.
Tires hold up for a while.
Carlo.
He's came to him like 23rd. Back there. Must have got a passing on one. Be my best guess. Oop, Menard. And I'm pretty sure that looks like that's Boyer in front of Menard, so.
Still there? I always liked Atlanta for a track. It was easy to know your way around. Okay, that's a halfway mark now.
Another lap or two, going to get some tires, some gas. Yeah, but I'd like to get over two tires.
Slow down. put a bit of tape on there, why not? Put a can in just to be safe. Caution come out. Of course, I wouldn't do that. Stop anyway, so I can.
Get set. The race is going green.
I don't really need to pick now.
All right.
So how's that bush? Must have an issue. Lap down, but I didn't know the caution was gonna come out, so unfortunately. Yeah, 30th in the points. The driver's standing. Harvick, fastest lap. Most laps led. 19 was Bush, but I think he had the issue at the end, which caused the incident, which ended the race. I don't know. It's one of those daily races, I guess. Can't be too mad. And looks like our next race is Vegas. That's two races ago, Junior, but thank you. It's nice you noticed. But yeah, I think that's probably it for this video. And I guess I'll just... hopefully everybody enjoys. And I guess we'll see everybody in the next video.